Sisters, this is Brother Patrick here visiting the awesome city of Chicago. And beside me, some of you know who she is. Maybe you've noticed her face on Facebook. Sister Pearly here in Chicago, who's been doing the boxes. We've been sending these boxes of clothes and school supplies and even candy and to the Philippines. And it's really been a huge blessing. And I think we've done it 3 or 4 times. And I wanted to ask Sister Pearly to finally introduce herself to all the people she's been talking with about the boxes and how the impact in the Philippines.
Yes. Hi, how are you guys doing? My name is Pearly, and of course I would like to thank to all of all the sponsors and all the people who sent boxes before. It's actually a huge help for all the orphanage in the Philippines. So if anybody have any question or want to send boxes, I invite you to keep on doing that. It's actually had a huge impact for all the orphanage and all the, you know, little children in the Philippines. So just message me on Facebook if anybody wants to donate or send some, you know, stuff in the Philippines.
Okay, I will put on the video here, you'll see the link be under the video. See more section, I'll put a link to Sister Pearly's Facebook page. And she can answer all your questions about what's good to send and what's not good to send, because they have rules and things like that. She can help you with that. Children's clothes, particularly children's summer clothes, any kind of school supplies, Christian books for children, even candy that won't be easily go bad. We could send that to all kinds of things. And then the pictures, we have the Facebook group. So if you're not on Facebook, some people don't like Facebook, you can even make up a different name and go on there anonymously. You can join the Facebook group, let me know. You can see all the pictures of the when the boxes get there, and then the kids, you'll see the poor kids getting the clothes and all that. And it's just like a game changer in their life. And you know, we're showing the love of Christ. That's what it's about. That the children would become born again and lead their family, as the Bible says, a little child shall lead them. That the children will be the ones to get saved and then lead their families into becoming Christian. And we've already had huge impacts. If you know on my channel, those you can go look at the interview I did with Dr. Kulauman. He's a Filipino eye doctor. And he talked about the impact that he observed himself from the feedings and the clothes and the school supplies, that it's winning. You know, we've had hundreds of people get saved because of the ministry coming through Sister Pearly with the boxes. So, you know, one soul is worth everything to God. You know, Jesus said, you know, he came to seek and save the lost, and he would leave the 99 sheep to go get the one lost. And so this is all about doing the work of the Lord Jesus Christ. And so we want to thank Sister Pearly on behalf of all the people that sent, who told me that they wanted to thank Sister Pearly. We thank you, Sister Pearly, for all your help. We couldn't do it without you, because, you know, it's unique that Sister Pearly is a Filipino, but also an American. So if American tries to do it, there's lots of problems. But if you're Filipino, then you know all the rules and know how to have connections. And Sister Pearly has been sent by God to help us with that. So I also asked you guys to pray for Sister Pearly. She's already done some medical missions, and we're praying that she next medical mission, we're asking her to come to where the orphanages are.
I want to visit. I want to go there.
Yeah. So we asked you to pray that she'll be able to do that and be able to do more things for the Lord, even connected with us in the Philippines by the grace of God, brothers and sisters. So thanks from me and Sister Pearly to all those who've given. It's a huge, huge impact for the kingdom of the Lord.
Amen.